Why ethyl acetate is going downwards. As acetic acid being the feedstock of ethyl acetate, and due to dull demand as well as surplus quantity available on port, the acetic acid market is still going down. Due to this as well as dull demand in ethyl acetate market is also going down, and even the local manufacturer today decreased their basic price of ethyl acetate by 2/kg.